It took 31 hours for people to find out.
I had been at home drinking tap water.
The Department of Public Works shared the news on Twitter and Nextdoor.
But those of us who have iPhones and computers and laptops, we still did not read it.
DPW found E. coli bacteria in the water supply on September 3rd, but residents found out 2 days later. People and businesses were affected.
We just double-checked everything just to make sure that everything was safe and that there was nothing that could harm our customers.
Even though residents have been given the all clear that the water is safe again, what they don't feel secure about is their safety going forward, demanding the city do better in the future.
For CNS TV News, I'm Valeria Gonzalez.